What's going on, guys? Dustin the Cardboard Hobby with our third and final break tonight. Ignore the thing up there. I forgot to change it. My fault. We're doing a 2012 black one box. It's going to be August 4th, 2014. We got 5-star football going tomorrow night. 2014 Tier 1 half case going Wednesday. Make sure you guys check those out. I'm going to read off the teams and the owners for this break. I got Andrew with the Vikings, Bruce with the Lions, Jason with the Cardinals, Ravens, Bears, Browns, Jaguars, Patriots, Chargers, Rams, and Titans, Jeremy with the Saints, Kevin with the Jets, Mark with the Broncos, Packers, Texans, Giants, and Bucks. I got Paige with the Falcons, Bills, Panthers, Bengals, and Cowboys, Shay with the Dolphins, Raiders, Eagles, and 49ers, Tyler B with the Colts, Seahawks, and Redskins, and Wyatt with the Chiefs and Steelers. Just a reminder, guys, these are all your shipping. Wherever these are going to ship to, that's what names put on them. Sometimes I got two names from you guys. So I put the shipping label one on these, makes it easier for me. So that's why your name might not be the same as the that. So, all right, guys, here's a box. Good luck to all you guys in this break. Let's get you guys some monsters tonight. We pulled a sick Andrew Luck 101 already tonight. 101 auto rookie printing plate. So we're going to try to get the mojo going, keep it going for you guys. That's our case, our box, excuse me. That is our box for the night. Our jumbo pack, empty box. Here we are, guys. Best of luck to everybody. Get some of these base to the top. All right, guys, here we go. First on the list, we got Packers, Gerald Worthy. Rookie, Gerald Worthy. Number out of 349. 121 out of 349. Gerald Worthy, Packers, rookie. It's our first card. Second card, rookie, Jared Krick for the Texans. Jared Krick for the Texans. That's number 31 out of 349. 31 out of 349, Jared Krick for the Texans. Then we got Mr. Troublesome himself, Ray Rice. Ray Rice, 340 out of 349. Ray Rice, Roger Goodell's best friend. I went there. All right, next we got Sean Green for the Jets. Sean Green for the Jets. That's numbered 193 out of 349. Sean Green for the Jets. And then we got Hakeem Nicks for the Giants. Saving the hits for last, guys. Elevator Man, saving the hits for last. Oh, low numbered Hakeem Nicks. That is numbered 8 out of 25. 8 out of 25, Giants, Hakeem Nicks. Then you got Mr. Captain O'Captain, Drew Brees for the Saints. Drew Brees for the Saints. That's numbered 61 out of 349. Drew Brees, Captain. All right. And then we got for the Dallas Cowboys, Emmitt Smith, Honors. 1991, 1992, 1993, 1995 rushing leaders. Emmitt Smith, numbered 166 out of 349. 166 out of 349, Emmitt Smith, the Cowboys. All right, guys, here comes the hits. First up for the Cowboys, the Browns, excuse me. Gold Ink, Brandon Whedon. RPA, Brandon Whedon and Gold Ink. It's numbered 3 out of 25, which is his jersey number. 3 out of 25, Brandon Whedon, gold ink auto for the Brownies. All right, and then we got B.J. Coleman, the Packers, silver auto. B.J. Coleman for the Packers, silver auto. Low number, 13 out of 25. 13 out of 25, B.J. Coleman for the Pack. Alright. And then we got Cody Sensabaugh for the Titans. 131 out of 199. 131 out of 199. Cody Sensabaugh for the Titans. Then we got Chris Givens for the Rams. Chris Givens for the Rams, Onyx rookie, 285 out of 299. Chris Givens. And then for the Eagles, Mike Vick, quad patch. Stick around, guys. I'm gonna give you guys something after this break. This box is kind of weak, so I'm gonna give away a freebie after this break's over with. So stick around, guys. Anybody that's bought in the break, you get a spot for each team you bought. Wasn't a horrible box, but it could have been better, so I'm going to give you guys something for free. Freebie time. Mike Vick, Eagles, quad patch, 5,219 career rushing yards. It's numbered 51 of 99. 51 of 99, Eagles. All right, guys, hang around for just a second. I'm going to keep the video running. I'll give you guys a freebie. Let's do what I got around here. Let's do this. Robert Woods, dual patch auto, museum collection for the Bills, rookie from last year, 35 out of 50. 35 out of 50. Robert Woods, dual patch auto. Dual patch auto. Give this away for free, guys. Give me a second to set up brand.org. Second, almost done. Okay. Every team gets a spot, even ones that got hits already. Every team gets a spot all the way down. Cardinals, Falcons, all the way down to the Titans and Redskins. Every team, all 32 teams are in here. I'm sure you guys can see that. Alright guys, 5 randoms, as always, we always do 5 randoms, whoever's on top of the 5 randoms gets the freebie, Robert Woods dual jersey auto, rookie, out of 50. 1, Giants on top, Ravens on the bottom, 2, Panthers on top, Bears on the bottom, 3 times, Raiders on top, Steelers on the bottom, 4 times, Chargers on top, Dolphins on the bottom, and our 5th and final time, guys, good luck. On top is the Brownies, so the Browns, with the only RPA in the whole box, get the dual jersey auto. The Browns are owned by, don't know, Jason R. It's Jason R, it's going your way. Jason, you're getting the dual jersey auto, guys. That's our break. Make sure you guys check out the 5-star football tomorrow night. I got up. It's going to be a sweet product. I'm excited to rip that, so make sure you guys get in on that. Thanks for bringing with CardboardHobby.com, guys. Visit us on Twitter at CardboardHobby or the website, CardboardHobby.com. It's Dustin signing off. Thanks, guys.